Hey guys, welcome to our channel Learn to Win. Today our topic is formula of trigonometric multiple angles. So let's start. There are total 11 formula which will be helpful while solving this multiple angle related problems. So the first formula is sine 2 theta is equal to 2 sine theta cos theta. Next formula is cos 2 theta, which is equal to 2 cos square theta minus 1. There is one more formula of cos 2 theta, that is cos 2 theta is equal to 1 minus 2 sin square theta. We will be using this formula based on scenarios. Like whenever cos square is needed, we will use this formula number 2. And whenever sin square is needed, we will use formula number 3. So from formula number 2, we can also write as 1 plus cos 2 theta equal to 2 cos square theta. And from formula number 3, we can write 1 minus cos 2 theta is equal to 2 sin square theta. Number 4 is cos 2 theta is equal to cos square theta minus sin square theta. Number 5 is 1 minus cos 2 theta by 1 plus cos 2 theta is equal to tan square theta. And formula number 6 is cos 2 theta is equal to 1 minus tan square theta by 1 plus tan square theta. Formula of sin 2 theta is 2 tan theta by 1 plus tan square theta. Tan 2 theta is equal to 2 tan theta by 1 minus tan square theta, which is formula number 8. Number 9 is sin 3 theta, which is equal to 3 sin theta minus 4 sin cube theta. Cos 3 theta is 4 cos cube theta minus 3 cos theta. And the last one is tan 3 theta, which is equal to 3 tan theta minus tan cube theta by 1 minus 3 tan square theta. So keep remembering this formula, which will be needed future. Understood. If you like this video, give us a big thumbs up by hitting the like button. We will be happy to receive your feedback in the comment section. Don't forget to subscribe our channel. Till next video, keep learning, keep winning. Have a nice day. Thank you.